Layoffs are already piling up this year, and we're just a few weeks into 2024. Wayfair announcing it's preparing to lay off at least 13% of its global workforce.
UPS announced Tuesday it will lay off 12,000 employees. That's about 2% of its workforce, according to figures from the Wall Street Journal.
The economic downturn has caused a global economic crisis that has affected millions of workers and businesses around the world. Many companies have resorted to layoffs and cuts as a way to cope with the reduced demand, the disrupted supply chains, and the uncertain outlook. However, what is surprising and alarming is that even some of the most profitable and successful companies are also implementing layoffs and cuts despite having positive earnings and strong market positions. Why are these companies doing this, and what are the implications for the workers, the customers, and the society? In 2024, the business scene is experiencing a significant shift. It's a year marked by widespread cost-cutting measures across various industries, regardless of whether companies are profitable or not. This trend highlights the severity of the economic challenges facing corporations today. Cost-cutting has emerged as a key strategy for CEOs and executives to maintain profitability or mitigate losses. The Federal Reserve's observation that corporate America is serious about cutting costs in 2024 highlights the gravity of the situation. From traditional toy manufacturers to modern software vendors, companies across diverse sectors have announced layoffs and other expense reduction plans. What's particularly striking is that even profitable companies are not immune to these cuts. Major players like Mattel, PayPal, Cisco, Nike, Estee Lauder, and Levi Strauss have all implemented job cuts in recent weeks. This indicates a broader trend where companies, regardless of their financial health, are reevaluating their operations to navigate the challenging economic climate. The media has also evolved in how it portrays these cost-cutting measures. Unlike in the past, where companies may have sought positive press coverage for laying off employees, there's now a preference for discretion. This shift reflects a growing awareness among companies that such actions can negatively impact their stock performance and public image. Moreover, consumer behavior is undergoing a transformation in response to economic pressures. As companies cut costs and reduce staff, consumers tighten their belts and scrutinize their spending habits. This has led to adjustments in business strategies, such as JetBlue Airways and Spirit Airlines offering staff buyouts and United Airlines scaling back amenities. Investors, too, are exerting pressure on companies to trim expenses and demonstrate adaptability to changing market conditions. Executives are keen on showing shareholders their commitment to aligning with consumer demand while managing rising costs effectively. The current economic environment is characterized by what some economists call cost fatigue. Consumers and business leaders alike are grappling with higher costs across various sectors, including goods, labor, and interest rates. This has eroded businesses' pricing power, compelling them to seek alternative ways to maintain profitability. However, amidst the prevailing cost-cutting wave, there are exceptions. Companies like Walmart are investing significantly in modernization and expansion, signaling a long-term strategic vision. Walmart's adoption of technologies like robotics simplifies operations and enhances cost efficiency, although at the expense of some traditional jobs. Furthermore, the impact of these cost-cutting measures extends beyond the corporate realm. Banks, for instance, have already implemented significant job cuts, affecting thousands of employees. This highlights the broader economic implications of corporate restructuring on individuals and communities. While the current economic landscape presents challenges, it also offers opportunities for individuals to adapt and thrive. Initiatives like starting a side business or pursuing additional income streams can empower individuals to weather economic uncertainties and capitalize on emerging trends. In the current economic situation, it's clear that layoffs and cost-cutting measures can affect everyone, including successful companies. The indications of an economic downturn are present, and it's important to grasp the consequences of these changes. Companies across various sectors are scaling back, leading to a surge in job cuts. U.S. companies announced a staggering 82,000 job cuts in January alone, more than double the previous month's figures. While this number may be down compared to a year ago, it's still a cause for concern. The effects of these layoffs are already showing up in financial reports. As companies strive to drive profits higher, they've prioritized bottom-line growth over other metrics like sales growth. This focus on profitability has led to a surge in earnings, but only a modest increase in revenues, indicating a disconnect between profits and overall financial health. The tech industry is not immune to these trends either. Following the lead of major players like Meta's 2023 cuts, companies like Amazon, Alphabet, Microsoft, and Cisco have announced staffing reductions in recent weeks. Even companies like UPS are axing thousands of jobs in response to economic pressures. The media and entertainment sector is also feeling the squeeze. Mergers and acquisitions, like the one between Warner Brothers and Discovery, have led to significant cost-saving measures, including layoffs and content spending reductions. Disney, too, has announced substantial cost-cutting measures, including layoffs, as part of its efforts to bolster profitability. These developments emphasize the seriousness of the current economic situation. It's a time that demands decisive action and a proactive approach. Whether you're a company facing tough decisions or an individual navigating uncertain times, the key is to adapt and innovate. There are different reasons why these profitable companies are laying off workers, including efficiency and productivity. Some companies are laying off workers or cutting costs to improve their efficiency and productivity by eliminating redundant or low-performing roles, processes, or products, and by streamlining or automating their operations, activities, or services. For example, Meta, the parent company of Facebook, announced that it would cut 13% of its workforce, or about 10,000 jobs, by 2024 as part of its plan to transition to a metaverse company, which is a virtual reality platform that connects people, places, and things. Meta said that the layoffs would help the company focus on its core priorities and invest in its future growth, innovation, and transformation. Some companies also lay off workers or cut costs to foster innovation and transformation by creating space or resources for new or improved products, services, markets, or technologies, and by adapting to the changing customer needs, preferences, or behaviors. For instance, Netflix, the leading streaming service, announced a layoff of 13% of its marketing team, which is about 100 jobs. This layoff was part of its plan to shift from regional to global campaigns and to leverage data and technology to reach and engage its subscribers. Netflix said that the layoffs will help the company become more agile and effective in its marketing strategy, competition, and consolidation. Other companies also lay off workers or cut costs to cope with the competition and consolidation by reducing their expenses, increasing their revenues, and gaining or maintaining their market share, power, or advantage. Amazon, the e-commerce giant, recently announced that it would cut 12% of its workforce, or about 55,000 jobs, as part of its plan to restructure its operations and to focus on its core businesses, such as cloud computing, online retail, and digital advertising. Amazon said that the layoffs will help the company optimize its resources and compete more effectively in the global market. Benefits and drawbacks for the companies. Layoffs and cuts may have some benefits for profitable companies, such as reducing their costs, increasing their profits, enhancing their performance, or boosting their innovation. However, it's not all rainbows and sunshine. Layoffs and cuts can also have some disadvantages for profitable companies, such as damaging their reputation, losing their talent, weakening their culture, or lowering their morale. For example, a study by Harvard Business Review found that layoffs have a detrimental effect on corporate performance, as they reduce customer satisfaction, employee engagement, voluntary turnover, and innovation, which in turn hurt profits in the long run. Impacts and challenges for the workers. Layoffs and cuts can also have significant impacts and challenges for the workers who are affected by them, such as losing their income, security, or identity, facing stress, anxiety, or depression, or coping with the transition, adaptation, or retraining. Reports have indicated that layoffs have a devastating effect on individual health and well-being, as they increase mortality and morbidity substantially and cause physical and mental disorders such as heart attacks, strokes, suicides, or substance abuse. Implications and opportunities for society. Layoffs and cuts may have various implications and opportunities for society as a whole. They can affect economic growth, social stability, or environmental sustainability, or create demand, supply, or innovation for new or alternative products, services, or solutions. For example, a report by Time magazine found that layoffs and cuts may have a positive or negative effect on society, depending on how they are implemented, communicated, or supported, and how they align with social values, needs, or expectations. Whether you're currently employed or seeking new opportunities, navigating this dynamic job market requires proactive steps. Upskill and reskill. Staying relevant in today's rapidly changing environment requires continuous learning and development. Invest in acquiring new skills, particularly in areas with high demand and automation resistance. Diversify your skill set. Develop a broader range of competencies to increase your appeal to potential employers and adapt to evolving job requirements. Network and build relationships. Networking can open doors to new opportunities and provide valuable insights into the current job market. Cultivate connections within your industry and stay informed about emerging trends. Manage your finances prudently. Develop a realistic budget and explore ways to save for emergencies. This will provide a financial cushion in case of unexpected job changes. The current wave of layoffs and cost-cutting measures is a stark reminder that no one is immune to economic downturns. However, by staying informed, proactive, and engaged, individuals and companies alike can weather the storm and emerge stronger on the other side. So let's band together, adapt to the challenges ahead, and strive to create a more resilient and prosperous future for all. And remember, it's okay to acknowledge the seriousness of the situation while also maintaining a positive outlook and a determination to succeed. We're all in this together, and we can overcome even the toughest of challenges. While the current environment presents significant challenges, it's important to remember that this is not the end. The global economy has navigated turbulent waters before, and it will do so again. However, these ongoing shifts will likely permanently reshape the nature of work. By understanding the underlying forces at play, adapting to the changing landscape, and taking proactive steps to secure your future, you can emerge stronger and more resilient from this period of uncertainty. Remember, while job cuts may be a harsh reality, they don't define your worth or potential. Embrace the growth opportunities and prepare to thrive in the ever-evolving world of work.